Mobilization is the core of leadership. Take mobilization out, there's no leadership. We're not talking about mobilizing machines that can follow instructions. We're talking about people who have emotions, have issues, have scars, have pains, have personalities, have characters, have memories. So no two people are alike. So how can you manage to mobilize a group of people?